Clarence has gained a reputation as one of the most intimidating players on the international circuit, and he was certainly a destructive force during his time as an All Black.